Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays B1442-42? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does B1442-42 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. The add-on to the error code serves to specify the status in more detail. For example, a short to the ground. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number zero. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Toyota vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the Diagnostic Trouble Code B1442-42 interpret specifically Toyota car manufacturers? The basic definition is rear wheel inlet valve fault in valve coil circuit, permanent or intermittent fault. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. Diagnostic Trouble Code DTC ABS 411, ABS 412, ABS 413, ABS 414, ABS 421, ABS 422. Depending on the valve, Diagnostic Trouble Code DTC ABS 411, ABS 412, ABS 413, ABS 414, ABS 421, or ABS 422 are stored if there is a short circuit to ground supply voltage or if there is an open circuit in the outlet or inlet valve circuits. Diagnostic Trouble Code DTC ABS 432. Diagnostic Trouble Code DTC ABS 432 is stored if the control module is subjected to interference affecting its calculations. The Diagnostic Trouble Code DTC is also stored if Diagnostic Trouble Codes DTCs ABS 411, ABS 412, ABS 413, ABS 414, ABS 421, ABS 422, ABS 423, ABS 442, ABS ABS-444 or ABS-445 are stored, and the cause of these diagnostic trouble codes DTCs is permanent for more than two trips. Diagnostic trouble code DTC ABS-445. Diagnostic trouble code DTC ABS-445 is stored if there is a fault in the internal control module inlet and outlet valve circuits. The diagnostic trouble code DTC is also stored if diagnostic trouble codes DTCs ABS-411, ABS-412, ABS-413, ABS-414, ABS-421, ABS-422 or ABS-423 are stored. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases. Defective fuse 14 for the 850 diesel, fuse 11A or 4 open circuit in power supply 30 feet to control module number 9 contact resistance in terminals defective control module general memory failure. This subtype is used by the control module to indicate a memory failure where memory type is not specified. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.